display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 new photos featuring Park Seo Joon and Kang Ki Young's characters are getting fans excited for their upcoming scenes in What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. See also, Park Seo Joon has heart eyes for Park Min Young in What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. On June 26, the hit TVN drama shared new stills from upcoming episodes that show Yum Young Group Vice President Lee Young Joon, played by Park Seo Joon, and his best friend Park Yoo Shik, played by Kang Ki Young. Fans of the show have been loving this pair's scenes, where Park Yoo Shik often coaches Lee Young Joon as he tries to navigate his relationship with his secretary Kim Mi So, played by Park Min Young. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. The first of the newly released stills show the two friends taking a break while working out together at a kickboxing gym. It seems like there's some verbal sparring going on as well, with Park Yoo Shik leaning towards Lee Young Joon as he makes an impassioned speech and points at his face, causing Lee Young Joon to lean back, looking confused. In other stills, Park Yoo Shik is thrilled as the pair goes grocery shopping together, while Lee Young Joon keeps his arms crossed as he just watches his friend. The funny contrast between Park Yoo Shik's excitement and Lee Young Joon looking like a fish out of water in the store has fans laughing already and looking forward to these scenes. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim airs every Wednesday and Thursday at 9:30 p.m. KST on TVN. Watch the first episode below. Source 1.